Well, hello, 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 everyone out there in Tarot Land. This is your girl, Zengaya, the Zen Libran, and welcome to my channel, Journeys with the Narcissist. Here on my channel, I attract energy from the divine feminines that have gone through a lot of changes, a lot of trials and tribulations with narcissists. And I attract that energy, and I tell their story through tarot. It's really interesting. This is my purpose. I'm meant to bring attention to narcissism, and I enlighten people with true life experiences, including my own. I can empathize with these divine feminines, me being a divine feminine, and I have gone through a lot, and is still going through a lot with a narcissist. This is a comfortable space to come and talk about those things, because unless you've gone through something with a narcissist, you wouldn't understand. This is women that have had the experience or are going through the experience. And I promote healing, self-love, women empowerment here, because those are the tools that you need to defeat these narcissists. All right? We are the original healers, ladies, and we have to take the focus off of healing everybody else and heal ourselves. Self-confidence, self-esteem, emotional balance would help us to defeat these narcissistic behavior. When you love yourself, you have insurmountable things, obstacles that you can overcome. Okay? All right. And of course, this is the Goddess Channel, and I pull from the feminine energy. I talk from the woman's aspect, because this is all about the women here. You know, I let the women take the center stage. They rule here the way that they were truly meant to rule. Okay? All right. Well, me, I'm here for you guys, and I'm here to do a general collective reading for the zodiac sign of Libra. Libra, that is my sign, guys. So I'm interested to see what the divine has to say about what's going on with Libra. Balance, fairness, karma, loyalty, relationships. That's all Libra stands for. You know, equality. What's right? That's what Libra stands for. And we're going to see what's happening out here in the ethers for this Libra, okay? All right? These are my Libras. All right, guys. And, of course, I tell you, this is the Goddess Channel, and I pull from the feminine energy. And the feminine energy that I pull from today to help us with this energy is Makupamu. Mubokamu. Mubokamu is here to give us the energy of soul's forgiveness. Someone wants to be forgiven. Someone has done something, y'all, and they want to be forgiven. This particular person wants to be forgiven for... this light is right on here, y'all. I'm sorry, I got a little glare. But this particular person, someone wants to be forgiven for being with this crazy woman here. Being with these low-quality women here and producing kids out of these karmic relationships. So they want to be forgiven for going and being in some type of entanglement with these karmics and producing these kids, and they want to be forgiven. Someone is wants to start a new chapter. You know, they want to leave the past behind, this crazy woman, these children, and they want to start anew, and they want to start off with some forgiveness. All right. All right. That's my girl, Mubokamu. giving us the energy of soul forgiveness. And this person is very loud, irate, immature. She's not a good mother. All of these things. And someone wants to leave all that behind, which is crazy because you created these kids. You need to, you know what I'm saying? But this is what's going on. We have a masculine here that wants to leave this behind and start a new chapter with someone else. That's crazy, ain't it? But this particular feminine is an enlightened feminine. She's enlightened about what's going on with this masculine. She's balanced. She's poised. And she's enlightened about this masculine, and she don't want to be bothered with him. She got too much going on in her life to be bothered with somebody that has a karmic on his ass and karmic children also. You know, because if you deal with a man and they have little bitty kids, of course you're going to deal with the children. But to deal with a child is one thing, but to deal with a karmic child is another thing. And these are karmic children that comes from a karmic woman. Don't think that you can't have karmic children, y'all. You can. And it's a lot to deal with. They're unruly. A lot of them have behavior problems, disabilities, and all type of things. You know what I'm saying? And if, you know, we being all kind and considerate, we sign up for that bullshit. But this is a new age. You know what I'm saying? And this feminist, she don't want all that. You know what I'm saying? Her life is clear. Her life is free. And she don't need to be attached to nothing like that. She's enlightened about all the things this masculine has going on in his life. You know what I'm saying? And she don't want to deal with it. And I can't freaking blame her. You know what I'm saying? Nothing against the kids, but who wants to deal with that when they don't have to? You know what I'm saying? This masculine here is a hot mess, y'all. He is a hot freaking mess. Look at him. Looking crazy. You know what I'm saying? Wanting to leave his family, y'all. You know what I'm saying? And start anew with this feminine here. This divine feminine here. Now he wants to come and apologize. He's all emotional now. You know what I'm saying? He wants to come and get deep. You know what I'm saying? He wants to get deep and be nosy. He wants to come in this feminine's life and ask all type questions about what you've been doing, what you've been up to, how you doing this, how you doing that. You know, now all of a sudden he's unafraid of intimacy or commitment. You know what I'm saying? Now he has the ability to see the big picture with a, and you know, he has a great sense of humor and all that. You know what I'm saying? He's very charismatic, a fun person to be around. But this person is just, this person is just too late for this feminine. He wants to come and apologize to her, and he wants to be intimate with this feminine, and he wants to be in a commitment with her now, you know, after the children and the women that he's been with and had these karmic children with. And now he wants to, you know what I'm saying, he's ready for a commitment. But it's the end for this masculine. You know what I'm saying? It's the end for this masculine. It's the end for this relationship. I mean, it's all over. You know what I'm saying? Starting in this new cycle, this masculine, I'm saying that the end for this masculine, but I'm also seeing a coffin. So someone may lose their life. This could be this masculine that's going to lose their life, or this could be somebody that they're connected to. But someone is not going to be around here too much longer, guys, because they're reaping what they sowed. You know, Libra, that's karma. You know, there's a disaster happening and that's going to happen with this particular person. Something's going to happen. I don't know if they're going to catch a flight and the plane is going to crash, or something's going to happen in a hotel, or I don't know what it is, y'all, but something is going to happen with this masculine, okay? Or it may be a disaster that's happening to him. He feel like a disaster is happening because he's not able to be with this feminine. Maybe the end is the end of this relationship, you know, but I'm seeing a coffin, y'all, and I'm seeing the end could be a death. or that coffin could represent the end of this relationship, the end of this connection, and that's a disaster. Or it's going to be a disaster that ends with this masculine's death. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? But something's going down for us, this masculine, you know what I'm saying? And this masculine is confused. You know what I'm saying? This masculine lives in a dream world. You know, he has muddled thinking. He has inappropriate fantasies about this feminine. You know what I'm saying? He has altered states of perception. You know what I'm saying? Because he's done had drugs placed in his food and drinks without even him knowing. You know what I'm saying? Because he was dealing with this crazy feminine here that he got these children by. He was dealing with this crazy female here that was putting drugs in his food and in his drink without him knowing it. So his perception and his way of thinking is all clouded and muddled because he's been drugged, you know what I'm saying? And he done kicked this person out of his house, or she done kicked him out. But whatever it is, he don't want to be bothered with her no more. You know what I'm saying? She could have twins, or she could have two children by him, or this could be two different females that he has two kids by. But he wants to be forgiven for it. You know, this feminine is expecting this person to come through. She's expecting this person to come through. She knew that this was going to happen with this masculine because he's always out here in search of low quality women, and he always breaks up with these women, and he always come back to this divine feminine. But this particular time, she's not dealing with this bullshit. So this is nothing new to her. She's expecting for him to come back. You know what I'm saying? She expected for him to come back. You know what I'm saying? With his tail between his legs, because he always does. He always does. You know, but she's going to have to break it down to him and break his heart, because she's not going to be bothered with him. You know what I'm saying? This particular masculine, just don't do it for her. You know, he just don't do it for this feminine. You know what I'm saying? He just don't do it for her no more. Okay? This feminine, she won't get with this masculine because, you know, she knows she has the power of beauty within her. But she knows also that she needs the correct nourishment to be able to transform that potential into an expression. You know? She has a beautiful divine potential to shine her light, you know what I'm saying, her beauty in the world. But you know, she must feed her soul with what it needs to do this, and this masculine here does not give her the right nourishment. He doesn't feed her soul because he's so selfish that it's all about him. He won't give the feminine the emotion that she needs to go into her creativity, you know what I'm saying, to be the for her that she needs to be. He will definitely stifle her. And this feminine knows that she has something magnificent to do in this lifetime. And she knows that she won't be able to climb to that progression with this masculine, because he will always load her down with toxicity and turmoil and lying and cheating and all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? She don't want to be bothered with that, you know, because she knows she has something else to do. You know what I'm saying? It's been predicted to her, you know what I'm saying, that she's going to be celebrating. You know what I'm saying? A lot of happiness is ahead of her. You know, and Spirit wants her to know that her connection to the spirit world is real. And Spirit wants her to trust the messages she feels from the universe. You know what I'm saying? As they make themselves known in her heart. You know what I'm saying? So this is an oracle, y'all. You know what I'm saying? She gets messages from the divine. And she's going to be celebrating because she's going to have this job, this career, that's going to bring her happiness and prosperity. You know, that's why the bottom of the Finch card is green, because once her soul is nourished and she's able to do her creativity, that's going to bring in a lot of abundance and prosperity in her life. And she won't be able to reach that goal with this masculine because he's just too toxic, and he will load her down. You know what I'm saying? He will load her down. See, this feminine is not going to be bothered with this masculine because she's too busy enjoying her happiness and her success. She planted seeds, baby. I mean, she's finna get blessings in her life, abundance and prosperity, and she don't want to be loaded down with this masculine. He's too late. You know, now he wants to come around and make a commitment after he done broke up with this girl. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, she's not a woman. You know what I'm saying? So now he wants a commitment because things didn't go right over there. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he wants this divine feminine. I mean, this is a divine feminine now, and he wants her to be an afterthought. You know what I'm saying? The court case is over. Maybe he lost in court, but the court case is over. And now that the court case is over, maybe he's going through a divorce with this particular person that he broke up with. You know what I'm saying? They're going through child custody and all this good type of stuff. Child support, a lot going on over there. And the case is over. And now that the case is over, here he comes. He wants to take action toward her. He wants to take action toward her. I mean, in the spirit, which represents the white horse, he been wanting to come toward her in the spirit. He's been coming toward her in the spirit. But in the physical, he's been hemming and hawing and taking his time because he had to go through this divorce or these court proceedings with this crazy female that he's been dealing with. But now that the court case is over, he wants to come and take action toward this feminine. But he's going to get his feelings hurt because this feminine actually don't want to be bothered with him. So this could be the end of this with this masculine, because I'm seeing a coffin, or he could be losing his life. I see the disaster out here. Maybe it's a disaster that he's not going to be with her, or maybe he's going to lose his life in a disaster. You know, fit it in, y'all. You know how it resonates, you know. All right. Let's see what's going on with my Libra. Let's see what's going on out here in the ethers for my Libra. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope everybody's safe and secure. I hope you have everything you need, guys, because we have a storm coming this way. And I hope you're all around your loved ones, you know what I'm saying? Got your fuzzy socks on, you know, everybody keep warm and bundled up. And make sure you have all your supplies because we don't want nobody, being without, okay? Make sure you have candles. You may have power outages. They say it's going to be a really bad one. So if you got a sick time or whatever, call off, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I mean, these are the times you want to use them for. You know what I'm saying? So if you got sick time and stuff, use it because don't nobody need to be out there, okay? All right, y'all. You know, take care of yourself and your family through these times, okay, y'all? All right, let's see what's going on in the ethers. Let's see what the universe has to say about what's going on with my Libra. What is going on with my Libra, y'all? Yeah, this narcissism, it's terrible. It's just ruining the world, y'all. And it's these men that refuse to allow the original process to take its course. I mean, they know that the women are rulers and they want to keep them down, you know what I'm saying, covered up and everything, you know what I'm saying. They're just brutes, and they just want to keep the throne. They don't care if they have the world suffering, because the world is suffering. They would rather kill the world rather than let the woman rule, you know. But the divine said this. There's nothing that you can do. The woman is meant to rule, you know. All right, guys. You got somebody here. They thinking clearly. They have no distractions. They got all the clarity they need. Ain't nobody distracting them. They got their mind right. And they focused on what they want to do. They focused and they ready to roll. And that's this masculine. He's ready for a commitment now with this feminine. And the court proceedings are over with this particular crazy person that he was with, and now he's ready to take action toward this divine feminine. All right, guys. Okay, give me a few seconds, guys. Let me take a look at the cards, get the downloads from the universe, and I will be back and break down this message for my Libra. Give me a few seconds, guys. All right, y'all, you know, it's a shame, you know, that these men are out here like this. You know what I'm saying? They want to rule the world, but they can't create nothing. They can't do shit without a woman. So they sit up here and they use the divine feminine and her creativity. You know what I'm saying? And keep her behind the scene, and they want to front like they getting the job done when all the time it's the women behind the scene. If you get a CEO that has a prominent business, a lucrative business, you best believe that most of his staff is women, okay? Women are the creators. We are God on earth. A man can't create nothing, okay? Now, this particular person is a narcissist, okay? A tower has happened in this person's life because the cycle has ended for this partnership, for this masculine. This masculine was playing out in the street with all these younger women, then got out here and made kids, you know what I'm saying? He wanted to keep this divine feminine like an elf on the shelf, you know what I'm saying, till he finished doing what he doing out there in the street. Then he want to hold on to her, then he want to come and be a commitment after he done gave all his good years to hoes, you know what I'm saying, and creating all these karmic ass children, and he want to get her up in the house and help her, help her raise them karmic ass children, you know, and live out the rest of his old ass life. He probably done got sick diseases and everything, attachments from these women, these, you know what I'm saying, because you lay down with dogs, you get fleas. So he want to come up in here in the house with this divine feminine with fleas. You know what I'm saying? And she ain't got time for that. She coming in abundance and prosperity in her life. And she don't want to be bothered with this mask. And she's enlightened what he's about. And he's a piece of shit. Okay? And he's over there doing magic on this particular feminine. You know, this is somebody from this feminine's past. And he regrets being in a relationship or dealing with these women and having these kids, you know what I'm saying? So, and he knows that this divine feminine don't want his ass. So he's doing magic, come hither spells, so she can be in a relationship with him. You know what I'm saying? He's doing magic so he can keep her mentally trapped, have her mind going about him. You know what I'm saying? But she's too strong and he's so immature. All he wants to do is use her for resources because he knows that this feminine is coming into blessings. Okay? He wants to reconcile with her because she getting the Ace of Pentacles and the wheel is turning in her favor. She has the wheel of fortune. You know what I'm saying? Now he wants to, he made the decision that now he wants to try and just be a fool and take a chance on this relationship, which he should have did that at first. But he's only doing it because he wants to be in the Palace of Coins with her. You know what I'm saying? This is what she got going on. You know what I'm saying? This is what she got going on. And this is what he wants. This is all he wants, y'all. Ain't no love out here. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no love out here. But he want to be paid. He want to come and freeload off of her. Make his life better because this is what she's coming into. Okay? This is what's happening for her. And he want to come and enjoy the fruits of her labor. This is what's happening for her, and he want to have a part of that. So he's trying to, this fucker trying to figure out how he could come toward her, how he could come toward this earth angel. How he could come toward this earth angel, because he wants to reconcile with her, not for love, only because he wants her, he wants to use her for resources. He wants to use her. I guess he wants her to take care of him in his old age because he can't create nothing. He can't do shit. You know what I'm saying? He's only good at making babies with karmics. You know what I'm saying? So he want to sit up here and use this feminine. I mean, it's just crazy, you know. But this feminine is using her intuition when it comes to this masculine. You know what I'm saying? And she is in her soul's truth right now. She's in her life's purpose. You know what I'm saying? And she, you know, she's letting herself be loved. You know what I'm saying? But she's not letting him be loved by him. You know what I'm saying? She's not cutting off her heart. You know what I'm saying? But she's cutting off her heart to him. You know what I'm saying? And the universe is giving her compassion and love. And that's why they're honoring her with abundance. I mean, this masculine had her in the past, y'all. You know what I'm saying? He was picking all these trashy women over her. And she would be like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? He want them? You know, low quality, nothing. And he had her thinking like, damn, am I that low of a woman that you would pick her over me? You know what I'm saying? But it was all a control tactic because he knew these women weren't better than her. He knew that she was his divine feminine all the time. But he wanted to go and have orgies and threesomes and, you know what I'm saying, and have anal sex and have sex with men. He wanted to get all that out of his system before he come and make this commitment with this feminine. Now he all sick and been ran through, and now he want to come home. You know what I'm saying? When he had this feminine over here thinking, like, I ain't enough. Am I enough for him? You know what I'm saying? I must be this, I must be that. Had her thinking low in her emotions about herself. You know what I'm saying? But spirit's like, yes, you are a hell of a daughter. Yes, you are a hell of a lover. Yes, you are a hell of a sister. You all that plus some. Don't let this sapsucker get in your head and make you think you less than because he's picking these low quality ass women over you. He's doing that intentionally to bring your self-esteem down. Okay, because narcissists, they only seduce and, you know what I'm saying, pick up women that have low self-esteem. So there was a time in this feminist life that, you know what I'm saying, he made her have low self-esteem because he was picking low quality, low budget ass bitches over this feminine when he know that she was the divine and she was supposed to be with him. You know what I'm saying? But the universe is like, it's over for that, honey. You know what I'm saying? Your seeds you sown, it's your time. You know what I'm saying? I know things may not seem like it's happening for you right now, but it is happening. It's happening behind the scene. And sometimes silence is a part of the creative process. The universe is doing things behind the scenes, working things out for you, and you're going to have everything in your heart's desire. You know what I'm saying? You've been spiritually and emotionally enlightened. You know what I'm saying? And you know where you at. You know what I'm saying? You're living in your soul's truth. And this masculine is over here confused. You know what I'm saying? Detached from reality. You know what I'm saying? Having fantasies about being with her. Don't have fantasies about her now. You were thinking about her when you chose these women over her. And it's one thing to choose these low-quality women, but you know these low-quality women, and you go and you bring life into the world with these women. I mean, seriously. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I just don't understand these narcissists. And this is a journey that this feminine is going through with this narcissist. And I apologize, fam, that you're going through that, but I understand. But you're enlightened, and keep using your intuition, because this is an asshole. This is a narcissist, you know. And R. Kelly is locked up. That era is over, cuz. So maybe y'all used to groove after R. Kelly. He locked up. You know what I'm saying? So that era is over. Go on about your business. Give it up. Give up the ghost, dog. Because she don't want you, okay? She don't want you, dog. She don't want you. You know, I don't know what else to tell you, masculine. You know, this feminine wants you to stay away from her. She done bought a gun for protection. You know what I'm saying? She don't want anything to do with you because she knows you just want to use her. You mean her no good. You know what I'm saying? She's too powerful to fall for your antics. Everybody don't fall for your crap. Okay? Everybody don't fall for your crap. Okay? And this feminine is not. Because she knows you just want to control her. This is a narcissist that wants to control her. And she's too powerful for you. This Libra is too powerful. She's whole. She's complete. And I'm speaking from a Libra. We don't play that. You know what I'm saying? You're a piece of shit. You hurt everyone you connect with. She's not the only one. Why will she be with you? She's observed you over the years. And you hurt everyone you connect with. So why would she even enlist herself in some bull? You know what I'm saying? Just please stay away from me. That's all I ask of you, is to stay away from me. Go ahead and live your life and stop worrying about what the hell I'm doing in my bag and go get your own. You know what I'm saying? Because he just want to use her. But she's enlightened. Why he bringing his funky ass back? I mean, you know, he's even willing to leave his woman and his kids. You know what I'm saying? She's chosen. She's one of the 144,000, baby. You best believe that. You know what I'm saying? So stay away from her. You know what I'm saying? Recognize it and realize it. It's over. And this is what the fuck she means. Okay? You snooze, you lose. Going on out there with your hoes. You know what I'm saying? Do you. Well, this is what I have for my Libras, guys. If you feel anybody could benefit from this video, please send it to them. I promote self-love. I promote healing. And we're going to conquer this narcissism. And we're conquering this narcissism by loving ourselves, ladies. All right? I love all y'all. And as I always end it, know thyself, know thyself, know thyself. Until my next video, stay up, ladies. Stay grounded. Stay balanced. Use your intuition and your discernment. The divine has given it to us to protect us from these narcissists. I love you, ladies. And until my next video, y'all be easy. Bye-bye.